Good morning, Lions. I'm Michael.
And I'm Robert. As always, thanks for watching SFTV3.
Happy Friday. Today is the last day of our only full week this month. Today is Friday, December 9th, day B, and there are 12 days left on the countdown to the holiday. Man, I can't wait to get out of here. Today, we only have one birthday, so we are wishing Deanna Canafani an extra great day. We have General Tso's orange chicken on the main lunch menu day and the outrageous orange wrap on the worldly cuisine menu. Make sure to give those a try.
I will. The weather is still a little bit on the colder side with a high of 47 and proceed low of 36 with a 34% chance of rain.
I'm praying for some warm weather, Robert. There is only one major sports announcement today with a wrestling invitational meet at 4:30 in the middle school. Also, registration for the holiday kickball tournament has officially ended. All spots are now filled. Come down and cheer on your friends as they will spend the entire half day before holiday break participating in the double elimination tournament to crown an SFHS kickball champion.
Remember, this is the season of giving back, so try to donate to all fundraisers if you can.
That's right, Robert. Well, that's it for today's news. As you know it, Stuff A Bus ends today at 2 p.m. Check out this Stuff A Bus video Mr. Caprio and his fifth grade students put together over at the intermediate school. It's great to see Mr. Cap back to making that media gold.
Have a great day, Lions. Roar!
All right, folks, good morning. Before we get started, just a quick reminder. Tomorrow is the last day we can donate to Stuff A Bus.
Wait, what?
So get those
tomorrow?
Toys tonight.
This can't be. No, this can't be. I gotta go.
Jake?
Hey, give me those back! Jake! Is someone stop him! Hey! Stop that kid!
Car?
Bruh.
Jake is on his way to Walmart right now because tomorrow is our last chance to donate to Stuff A Bus. Go shopping tonight and bring in those toys tomorrow. The kids need you.
Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing a bushel of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bells. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the front.